Namaskar. S.N.B.P International School Rahatne is known to be a laboratory of experiments. We do lots and lots of experiments because we know the need of the current generation is so different from the need of students of the previous generations. We have a very well calibrated school timetable to ensure that students do not carry heavy bags. That is, the weight of the bag wouldn't be more than 10% of the actual weight of the child. We also have an yearly academic activity planner which is shared with the parents in the beginning of the year. We call it Nirdeshika. Nirdeshika has a total yearly planner, and it also has the names and the photographs of the teachers who would be handling their children. We realize the need of student validating their own notebooks, the kind of notebooks that they maintain, whether the margin is properly maintained, whether the submissions are happening on time, or whether the index of the notebooks are well maintained. So students self-validate their own notebooks before submitting it for final submission, where marks gets awarded by the teachers. But basically, we believe that once we get the students become their own self-critics, then life is so much more easy for them. Every term, we have student-led conference where students invite parents and demonstrate their own learning in their classrooms. This has attracted good number of parents' participation and a lot of learning happening at the students' end. This has also enabled to improve the articulation skills of the children. We have school democracy. That means we believe that it is a school for the children, of the children, and by the children. So we have e-elections, that is, the voting happens by the students, for the students. The best nominated student by the teachers, who also get maximum vote, is designated the president of the school, followed by the prime minister. Then we have chief minister event management, chief minister corporate social responsibility, chief minister event broadcasting, and so on and so forth. This enables that the students, it takes care of my school administration and also makes student equally responsible for the upkeep and the maintenance of the school. This year, we started an event called Joy of Feeding the Feeders. Post the suicides that we keep hearing about from the farmers in the community, we realized the need of connecting our student community with the farmers. This year, we have started an initiative called the Joy of Feeding the Feeders. Every Sunday at the Shetkari Bazaar, we have our students going and feeding the farmers. The concept is, you are feeding the world, and it's just one day that I get an opportunity to feed you. Basically, the objective of this program was to sensitize our children to the farmers and also make the farmers feel special on a specific day. So this is a very, very small initiative taken by our school to ensure that the world becomes a better place and farmers feel equally important in our society. On 14th of November 2017, we had students, teachers, parents, all on the streets of Pimple Saudagar condemning the attack on the childhood that is prevalent across the country. We wanted to voice against the abuse on children, and so we were all on the streets and taking oath for right of a child for freedom, right of a child for happiness, right of a child for safety. And this was done by almost 1,000 adults on the streets of Pimple Saudagar on 14th of November 2017. The school also is in the process of yielding manure from the wet waste that we will be collecting and making students, I mean, this also is an initiative to sensitize students towards the wet waste and the dry waste that gets produced in the school. Our school has wonderful infrastructure. The mini zoo that we have at the entrance has some ducks, some rabbits, and beautiful birds. So this also sensitizes our children to ensure that these birds also needs to be taken care. We have a 35 feet wall climbing facility for the students who are interested in rock climbing. And our students have been participating in various wall climbing events across the country. We have a sports program called Leap Start, which talks about fitness to children. These are the times when students do not play the way we did during our times. Despite having a 24/7 security at your or having a gated community, parents do not readily send their children down to play. So we realize the need for fitness among the young children. So Leap Start is one program which is actually based out of US, which has its head office in Bangalore, where resource people from Leap Start come and train our children, and it is across the school. We also have Torrance Music Academy. We realize while what water is to body, music is to soul. To cleanse our souls, we need to be immersed in music. That's precisely what made us all sign up for a program of Torrance Music Academy. Torrance trains children on vocal music, guitar, keyboard, drums, and offers the online as well as offline training module in the school. Students from across class 1 to 11 have enrolled for this Torrance Music Academy in the school. We have recently purchased a bowling machine for the cricket lovers. So all kinds of bowling experiences would be faced by the batsman while he faces the bowling machine. So idea is to ensure that our students get professional coaching in bowling as well as batting when they enroll for the cricket academy in the school. Our fancy dress in pre-primary is a program by itself. What we do is we do not have a fancy dress which is offered conventionally across the schools. For us, the fancy dress is a big time event. Every class, every wall speak about that event, and students are made to experience their characters through the day. So fancy dress means lots and lots of learning. Suppose it is like a student wants to demonstrate his personality as a doctor. The ambience of a multi-speciality hospital is given in his classroom. So he plays the role of an orthopedic surgeon or a pediatrician or a gynecologist through the day, or possibly a general physician. And we have the nurse going around and treating parents on that day. So that ensures that children actually play that role on a given day. The coming Saturday shall witness fancy dress for green friends. That would mean we'll have students dressed as creepers, climbers, or plants which are medicinal in nature. So that will ensure amazing learning output. So every activity that happens in my school is totally learner-centric, learning-centric, and joyful. Our annual concerts are all theme-based. When a child says, India is my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage, I want every child to know his rich and varied heritage. So what we do in our annual program is, we have different states getting presented in our annual concerts. 2 years back, we presented Bengal. Last year, we presented Gujarat. And this year, we are going to be presenting cultural heritage of Maharashtra, social heritage of Maharashtra, and intellectual heritage of Maharashtra. So every non-Maharashtrian and a Maharashtrian would actually know what Maharashtra stands for. So, I mean, basically, idea is whether it is my Karm Bhumi or my Jan Bhumi, I need to be proud of this particular soil. That is the object of my cultural program. My cultural program is also cross-sectional in nature. That means our pre-primary children, primary children, and secondary children perform together on the same day. That also ensures lot of cross-sectional exchange of support in the whole presentation. It's my pleasure to announce that today is a day when my school has been adjudged the best school in PCMC. That is 28th of November 2017 shall be written in the letters of gold in the history of S.N.B.P. International Schools, because Times School Survey 2017 declares our school as the best school. The criteria for selection was the innovative practices that we have in the school, the kind of academic excellence, the extracurricular activities that happen in the school, and our students' achievements in various inter-school, intra-school activities. Basically, we believe that open door policy is what is going to make a school become easily accessible to parents and students. In my school, the principal's door is never closed. We have children walking into the principal's office at any time of the day. And the same thing holds true even for parents. We believe that parents have entrusted their most precious child to us. And we as school feel humbled by the trust that is reposed on us. And we shall try every bit to ensure that we give a safe, happy and joyful environment to all the students enrolled at S.N.B.P. International School, Rahatni. Thank you.